opinion.
Well, this is a little story about a fellow waiting to get his IRS refund check back in the mail. Goes out every day to the mailbox, check's never there. Well, one day he decides to go back in the house, sit down, and write himself a letter to the IRS. Letter goes something like this. Dear Internal Revenue, well, I could use some help from you. My old car is breaking down, my rent is long past due. I know I deserve a refund, and I sure would like to see. So how about a little back to Internal Revenue? Well, I have been a good boy all this whole year through, and I have paid my taxes long before they were due. It isn't much I'm asking. I'm American, red, white, and blue. So how about a little back to Internal Revenue? Well, my wife again, she's pregnant. My girlfriend wants a car. And I got a cab out of my long down at the local bar. My truck, it needs a tune-up. My kids, they need new shoes. I only need a little help to Internal Revenue. Dear Internal Revenue, well, I could use some help from you. My old car is breaking down, my rent is long past due. I know I deserve a refund, and I sure would like to see it. So how about a little back to Internal Revenue? Now if you'll just read this letter and give this boy a hand, I'll keep it just between us, I won't spread across the land. Well, I know it's hard for you to understand just what I'm going through, but I'm getting damn tired of bread and beans, dear Internal Revenue. Dear Internal Revenue, well, I could use some help from you. My old car is breaking down and my rent is long past due. I know I deserve a refund, son, and Lord, I long to see it. So how about a little of my cash, dear Internal Revenue?